is being held prisoner at the Sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wat Sin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds.
Inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner. Surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
Thank you. Протез. Я его сделал. Это мой шедевр.
Those materials have already been processed. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base.
Это есть по бионике. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать, что это не протез, а бионическая рука. За свою жизнь.
Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to bolt in.
Что это?
И вот благодарность. Сделай гигантские руки для новой боевой платформы, как мне сказали.
Now that's some lateral thinking. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Target extraction confirmed. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.